Welcome to this featured application spotlight from Mouser Electronics. The automotive industry has changed radically in recent years, with ever-increasing onboard system complexity and a growing EV market. What remains essential, however, is the user experience. Today, we'll be looking at the hardware that can help you develop intuitive automotive UX systems. But first, if you aren't already, consider subscribing to the Mouser YouTube channel. Also, if you click the notification bell, you'll know when these videos go live. Responsive touch displays are essential, and Infineon Technologies PSoC Automotive Multitouch Gen 6 XL offers everything required in a single chip. Power efficiency, low barrier to development, glove operation, and water rejection are just a few features that make this a great choice. Electric vehicles require robust charging options with high compatibility, and Harting Type 1 charging cables provide this and much more. Rated up to 250 volts 80 amps for power and 30 volts 2 amps for signals, they also offer IP44 protection. Ethernet for in-vehicle communication is becoming standard, and the Molex STAK50H infotainment connector system provides a low-footprint, high-throughput interface. They are easy to PCB mount, ensure proper terminal alignment, and support a wide range of low-current applications. Firmware over-the-air updates are an essential part of connected vehicles, and NXP's Goldbox 3 vehicle networking development platform provides a dual-core ARM Cortex processor. Inside the rugged enclosure, you'll also find a huge array of I/O for all vehicle service-oriented gateways. As vehicle complexity increases, the need for clear user interactions with automotive technology becomes more important. These tools, along with many others provided by Mouser, will help you develop the automotive UX devices of the future. More information is available in the video description, and don't forget to subscribe for all future featured application spotlights.